prime factorization of 1680 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1680. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, the last digit is 0, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 16. A number close to 16 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 16 minus 15, 1, 1 carried forward 18. A number close to 18 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 18 minus 15, 3, 3 carried forward 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now the last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now the last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 number 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. Now the last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2, 4. Now the last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2, 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2, 1, 2. Now here we have 21. 21 is 3 sevens, 21. Now we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 ones, 7. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1680 is the product of these numbers. That is 5. How many times do we have 2? 1, 2, 3, 4. Into 2, into 2, into 2, into 2, into 3, into 7. This is the prime factorization of 1680.